from Anisimov. Coming off a hat-trick performance on Wednesday against the New York Rangers. A steal and Smoltz away, breakaway, in on goal, backhander, save made by Matt Murray. Franzen defensively stepped into Sheahan, and it's Sherry with a centering feed that's off the stick of Keith. Touched that by Sheahan, skated away by Patrick Kane, the ever-dangerous Patrick Kane to the left side. Smoltz driving in, Kane across, roller to the net, and that's stopped by Murray. He's able to find it outside the crease. Second game of the 10th season. Patrick Kane dangles over the line. Straight away, Franzen tapped across, and a chance again off the post from Brandon Saad.
Had to get rid of that stick. Made a couple of saves, one on Anisimov, another one to slow down this Hawks power play.
Hawks control, Forsling, a shot and he scores! Off the faceoff, Gustav Forsling, power play goal, and Chicago with a 1-0 lead.
Really tight, but Forsling had enough mustard on that puck to just get it through the wickets of Matt Murray, who's been spectacular in this first period, guys.
Get two there, deflects over to the corner. Russ still on the attack, though. Taking it, Nick Schmaltz. Moved over to Ruda, who snaps off the center ice. On the money, Patrick Kane in with a shot. Save made by Murray. Off the boards, kicks out the center. Taves had Saad breaking, couldn't get it to him. The quick up Letang for Hornquist. Penguins pour back in with Crosby. Centering pass, Kessel shot, and he's robbed by Crawford. Race for it. John Hayden, the rookie. Matt Hunwick, the veteran defenseman. Kicks around, wingles to Keith Slapper off a Penguin stick, and then spun back in front. Tipped it, how did it stay out? Big chance in front for Boma. And diving forward, Matt Murray, he's got it. Crosby, a face-off win. Over to Mata. Drive off the iron. Big ping there, this time back to Chris Letang. Dumoulin, one-timer, fluttered toward Crawford. A lot of bodies in front. Haglund to the corner for Malkin. Diagonal pass. Chris Letang with a lane. Fire! Save made by Crawford. Punched that one away. It hops up in the air. Blackhawks barely get it out the center ice. Kane keeping the attack going, but now turns it over to Crosby. Penguins ramble up. And it's Sherry with a feed. Glove down by Hornquist. Toward the net. Crawford able to make the save. Caught by Crosby out of the air. Now grabbed by Patrick Kane. Sized up by Brian Dumoulin. Kane on the intercept, along the wall, good pass to Keith, shoots one, save made by Murray. Can't find it, Sheahan does, he'll barge out the center ice, he's going to pass Ruda. Ruda trying to recover, and he'll press Sheahan up against the glass. Riley Sheahan, still stick handling, got the pass across, Hunwick there, back it's up, he scores! Gets it around the wall. Chicago with 31 seconds to go on the power play chance. Cody Franzen floats it over. Patrick Kane rips a shot on net save. Rebound. Schmaltz stopped by Murray. Back up on Anisimov. He scores. It's tucked in. Artem Anisimov on the power play. Chicago gets it back. Ian Cole needs it for Malkin. Tap down low. Kessel trying to poke it in front. Over to Cole. Down low. Malkin. One timer robbed by Crawford. Big stop as he moved to his left. Jump for panic. Now it's center at Connor Murphy for Taves. Breaks on in. Tried the wrist shot, getting a stick in the way with Sherry. Follow up by Taves. Circles. And a Seabrook a drive. And he was robbed by Murray. He lost the stick. Ricochets to center. Malkin. Across to himself. He's got it. Centering pass. The middle. Score! Getzel!
He goes through the blue paint. Now, had he gone across the top of the paint, it would have been a better opportunity. But he makes contact with Crawford. He spins Crawford around. I don't think it's going to be a goal.
Upon further video review, there was goaltender interference on the play. Therefore, no goal.
Connor Murphy for Chicago scales it off the glass. Off the arm, a Mata 2-on-1 for Chicago. It's Patrick Sharp with the brink and holds. Snaps one. Save made by Murray and no rebound. Ian Cole protects it, gets it over. Connor Sherry for Patrick Hornquist with Crosby. Crosby carries to the top of the zone. Saucer pass, Cole, top of the circle. Tapped across Dumoulin, rips a shot that's stopped by Crawford. By Justin Schultz. Malkin tried the finesse boot. Up ahead it comes and it's Kessel. Over to Crosby, settles it down. High slot, Gensel there, cross, Kessel! And it stays out somehow!
I don't know how it stayed out. That was a wide open net.
For his teammates, 5 seconds ago. Penguins get back on side. Around the Hornquist, shot goes wide. 1 second and the Chicago Blackhawks behind the goaltending of Corey Crawford. hang on for a 2-1 victory here on a Saturday night at PPG Paints Arena.